Yes, I don't know why the dog was dead. I'll call you back. Oh, my God. You'll never guess what just happened to me.
I got runny nose, so I wasn't paying attention. But, well, tell me about it.
Well, this is so insane on my part because, you see, I was driving my car the other day and I ran over my neighbor's dog.
Ah!
Isn't that crazy?
That wasn't very nice, you.
Ow!
Hey, you got it like a dog.
Yeah, I like catching things like dogs, you know, because I run them over. I like being a dog and running over dogs. It's so fun, you know, because poof, they're gone. Poof, they're dead. Dogs.
I don't like that at all. I like dogs.
So you're a dog guy, huh? But you like being a dog.
No, I just like to be around dogs.
You like being around dogs, but you don't like being a dog. That doesn't make really much sense to me because I love running over dogs, you know, and my hair, it's pretty. Anyway, I'm going to call him back.
I have that phone. I want to make a crank call. Hello? Is this... Hi, I'm your dad, and I'm going to tell you that you were born on a different day than your birthday. Your birthday is not your birthday. Bye. I got him.